There is honestly so many good ryes out there, and at the end of the day, how do you compete with the whole market? Ladies and gentlemen, there's something about rye whiskey that I haven't told you about. You know what, Pikesville, we're gonna talk about this right now, but man, oh man, there's something about this. Today, ladies and gentlemen, we'll be talking about this one too, the Sazerac rye whiskey, but the main one for today. Can this be the best rye whiskey in the whole world, Pikesville? 110 proof, and I'll tell you, you already know, we're going to have to talk about it today on the live stream. Go check that out on the live stream. And for all of you who haven't hit the like button, subscribe, and I'll see each and every one of you very soon. See ya.